fuck.
What sort of machines are causing the trouble?
Nasty ones.
Lots of them. Bristlebacks, they're called. Strangeness is, they're not native to the Daunt. Just showed up, all of a sudden.
No hunters to kill them?
Oh, we've got hunters, just... None that want to cross Ulvund. Boss of Chainscrape. He is self-appointed. Work stoppage was his idea.
Yeah, well, I'm just passing through. Got an embassy to attend.
You should have said. That ain't gonna happen no time soon.
What are you talking about?
Hear that? That's your answer.
Who is that?
Karja Sun Priest. Ranked him down yesterday, about an hour before the machine trouble started. He's a very important man, or so he says. That embassy at Baron Light? He's the one supposed to run it!
Great.
If you don't...
I gotta find Erend. But it might be good to hit Chainscrape first and upgrade my bow. Machines must have torn through this camp. This valley definitely isn't safe. Machine. It must be a bristleback. That must be Chainscrape. Drew said I could get my bow upgraded in there. I'd be able to tinker with my other gear, too.
Outlander approaching.
Is that the Savior?
Wanna come in, Savior?
Don't you think
Welcome to Chainscrape, Savior.
Thank you.
This should be useful. Now I just need to find Erend and help him clear the bristlebacks.
Open your eyes!
Sharpers have dashed about.
Oh, hey!
Dude! You look like you're itching for it. That's one.
We are on the same side here, Ulvund. The bristlebacks threaten us all.
Where are you off to?
If you kill these scroungers,
it's always something. Hold tight! I'll see what I can do!
Try luring them into the tripwires!
One.
Hello, Red. What a day, what a day.
Thank the forge you showed up. Tripwire's handy. Machine hunting's a youngin's game. Come on over. Let me give thanks proper-like. I see you're a practiced hunter. Took you less time to kill those scroungers than vanguards to kill one bristle.
So the vanguards came through here?
Yeah, just a bit ago. Down that bristle, but then those scroungers showed. Then another bristleback ran through.
So the-
Probably. This whole valley is swarming with them.
I see.
Hold on there, Red. If you're gonna go chasing, not just any tripcaster, one of my make, free of charge.
Workmanship looks solid enough.
Yep. Been tweaking the design since I left Chainscrape. More room to...
Did something happen in Chainscrape?
More like someone.
I don't follow.
There's this sack of wet dirt, Ulvund. Thinks he's the Elderman of Chainscrape. Got half the town treating him as such. Back when I had a place in town, he took a real interest in my wares. Kept pressing for the Ulvund discount. I said no, he didn't like that so much. I can't prove it, but that chuff bucket set my workshop on fire. Felt it best was...
Cable car operator told me the bristlebacks just appeared yesterday. Do you know anything?
How is old car?
Anything?
No, lucky for me.
Did something happen in Chainscrape? I don't follow.
There's this sack of wet dirt. I'd have the town... Back kept press. I can't prove. Felt it bad.
Did... I don't follow.
There's this sack... I'd have the... Back when I had a place and... Kept pressing. I can't prove it, but... That Jeff Bucket set felt it best to put some...
I should get going.
While you're... Did you know...
Maybe. So Erend headed south. I should be able to pick up his tracks with my focus. Not happy to see me? Tracks. Maybe Erend's and the Vanguard's. These bristlebacks are everywhere. find where these machines are mixed. Sounds like someone's putting up a fight. Bristlebacks have acid canisters on their backs. It should trigger a chain reaction if I hit them with acid arrows.
Now you might have to meet me halfway. Ah! God.
Well, you did the hard part. I just took care of the stragglers. How bad is it?
I'm okay. I know you think what's
I need the Erend. What it just loaded.
Really? I bet.
Erend.
Couple it.
Actually.
Alone. Listen. If you were gonna need-
Oh, I'll catch up.
Well, I guess-
I'm sorry?
You?
Where's-
Hey,
it's-
All right, fine. No, after you left, I mean, people like me, what kind of person does that?
Erend, I left when I did, how I did, for a reason. A good one.
Oh, thanks for sharing.
Listen to me. Life on Earth is in danger and only-
What are you talking about?
Exactly what I just said. Fix a piece of-
Well, I guess that's my cue.
Maybe I should go-
No, hey.
You'll have to handle that one on your own. It'll only slow you down.
What are those Oseram doing out here?
Quick! Gotta scrap them before the scroungers get them!
There's the quarry Thurlis mentioned.
Break those ass-chuckles!
Okay. Looks like the Oseram decided to put up a fight.
That's it! Smash him to scrap!
One less machine. Another one down. Coming. One less machine. Another one down. There. Corey's safe.
Ranger, come on over here. We gotta talk.
don't know what a Nora is doing. We tried, but one of the next thing you know was a full. Yeah, but check.
I need to get going.
Thanks.
I think I've cleared out most of the bristlebacks. Time to give Vuadis to Baron Light.
Bet even the Savior needs some battle practice.
What's the point?
Something wrong with your knee?
Psst. Yeah, you!
Show me!
Cool.
The way to Baron Light is clear. Get moving. Petra mentioned Ulvund is supposed to be in charge around here. Guess I should talk to him to get the whistle blown.
I know you see me.
We are on the same side here, Ulvund. The bristlebacks threaten us.
What do you want, my dear?
If you remove the bristle, face it.
Hi.
Save
we.
Very well.
So?
Maybe.
I've heard Ulvund. So? What smart yours?
I'm here.
The Empire.
Once.
Ah, got to get well.
Nuts. I cleared out all the bristle.
Oh, you.
Now they.
Oh, there. I'll. Shouldn't. These are.
They either.
I knew.
Huh?
The. You.
What?
Chain.
Terrific.
Yay.
And.
Yeah.
That's it.
Yeah.
Whoop.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Don't you.
How goes it, Hammerhead? Yeah.
Now the Chainscrape's back to work. Merchants should be open to. I should see if they have anything useful before I send Vuadis off to Baron Light. Better see what that Karja magistrate wanted. I bet he's in the tavern.
Ain't that the Savior?
Well, now that that's done, the embassy can finally get underway. If I can get through it, I'll be able to track down Silence, Hades, maybe even a Gaia back.